Again, introduce to you Shalia Kamakaokalani. She's our Miss Aloha Hula, as she does for you her winning performance, a song that was written for Princess ʻKaʻiulaniʻ. ʻKaʻiulaniʻ was of royal blood and was being groomed to be the next aliʻi, the next ruler of our kingdom. And so it's important for us to continue to do these mele so that we continue to tell their stories, so that we know what our history is, we know who we come from. We like to do for you, ʻKaʻiulaniʻ.